there are five Epstein grade groups. One is the least aggressive, and five is the most aggressive. But how accurate is it? Epstein and his colleagues made an enormous effort to check. They went through 7,869 biopsies of men who had had a prostatectomy at Johns Hopkins Hospital, Baltimore, Maryland, and gave each an Epstein grade group. This is the graph of their results. Let's have a look at what it shows. Along the bottom, we have the number of years since surgery. 0 when the surgery happens, up to 10 years after surgery. Along this side, we have the percentage of men who have not had their PSA rise. As an aside, I should say, don't panic if this PSA rise happens to you. A PSA rise only means you probably need more treatment. It does not mean the end is nigh. Don't panic. Each of the coloured lines shows how men in each grade group fared over the years. Grade group 1 at the top, 2, 3, 4, and grade group 5 at the bottom. Let's look at how each grade group fared 5 years after surgery. We'll start with grade group 1. We're interested in year 5, so we start at 5 on the bottom. Then we draw a line straight up until it meets the grade group 1 graph. From that meeting point, we draw another line straight across. Where that line meets the percentage line, we can now read off the percentage of men who have not progressed. I can see that this is 96%. So, with grade group 1, 96% of men had not had their prostate cancer progress after 5 years. In the same way, after 5 years, 88% of grade group 2 had not progressed. Grade group 3 and 4, the figures are 63% and 48%. Finally, to the Epstein grade group that has a personal interest to me, my grade group 5. The chances of having no PSA rise by the end of year 5 is 26%. It turns out that I was in that lucky 26% and my PSA had remained undetectable. Looking at year 6, my chance of having no PSA rise was 24%. Unfortunately, I was not in that lucky 24%, and my PSA started to rise near the end of year 6. But remember that I said earlier in this video, don't panic. PSA rising just means more treatment is needed. I restarted hormone therapy. That was 3 years ago, and my PSA is still undetectable. Thanks for watching.